Countdown is on. You've been seeing these ads here across our airwaves, and this morning we are kicking off the countdown to the downtown Tallahassee New Year's Eve party. It's coming up in a little under 2 weeks from now. A lot of live entertainment. It's a free, family-friendly event. We here at WTXL ABC 27 proud to be part of this event. There's a lot of fun in store. It's also going to be helping out a great cause. Rich English with America's Second Harvest of the Big Bend joining us this morning to talk a little bit more about that. Good morning to you.
Good morning, Greg.
You know, this event, really the past couple of years, been helping out Second Harvest. And before we get to the ways people will be able to help get involved, what's the need like here in North Florida?
Well, currently we are feeding between 44,000 and 50,000 people per month. Those numbers steadily increase year over year. And what makes it even more important this year to increase our funding are these SNAP benefit reductions that recently took place on November 1st. We're seeing that the folks that we were normally feeding, where their benefits lasted about 26 days, are now only lasting a couple weeks. So we're having to provide more food for those folks.
It's something we've talked about in the past. You know, it's easy to say there may be people in need, but kind of putting a face to some of the need. These are individuals. They live in every neighborhood in our community. They could be your neighbor. They could be the child that lives next door. You know, it really kind of spans the community as far as the people that may be in need. May not even know it.
You're right. You're right. You know, a lot of people think that it's just homeless people that need food, but we call folks like ourselves the working poor, those folks who just aren't making enough to make ends meet, and they need some help. They need assistance. So they're on the SNAP program. They're going to our food pantries to collect food. They just don't make enough to get by.
And one of the big ways that you know, you can help get involved is coming up at the downtown Tallahassee New Year's Eve party. Tell me a little bit about some of the ways people are going to be able to get involved this year during the party.
Well, this is a great event, and we're excited to be a part of this event, and we're so thankful that we've been chosen as the recipient nonprofit in the area. We are going to have an ask from the stage from a special guest, and we are also going to be getting the residuals from soda sales and water sales and memorabilia sales.
And you know, we're going to be talking much more about this here in the days leading up to the downtown Tallahassee New Year's Eve party, the ways of how you can help America's Second Harvest of the Big Bend. And again, it's a free, family-friendly event. We're going to be talking about the Kid Zone, the entertainment, so much to talk about between now and then. And of course, you can find information up on our website. By the way, as I mentioned, it's a free, family-friendly event. There's also plenty of tickets still available for the VIP Party Zone. Talk about a lot of food, open bar, and all the good stuff. We're going to have all the details up on our website, WTXL.TV. Rich English, America's Second Harvest, the Big Bend. Thank you very much for your time this morning.
Thank
I really
you.
Appreciate it. Time now to get weather and traffic together.